Kangana Ranaut and her sister Rangoli Chandel have visited Bandra police station today in connection with the sedition case. The sisters were accused of spreading communal hatred and disrupting harmony with their statements and tweets on social media. Kangana even faced legal troubles when she made derogatory remarks against the Bollywood industry, Maharashtra CM Uddhav Thackeray, and also for comparing Mumbai with Pakistan-occupied Kashmir. Kangana will be recording her statement for the same. Meanwhile, Kangana has urged people to support her in her fight for freedom. She said that both she and her sister have been attacked multiple times for speaking the truth and for taking a stand against the right.